A Furman University student from Atlanta dies in Hilton Head. The university sent out an email this morning saying the sophomore Caroline Smith died at an off-campus event. Smith from Atlanta graduated from Marist High School. She was a member of the Kappa Delta sorority. No other details surrounding her death have been released. The cause is still under investigation.